Okay, right friends, today we are here on the GTO ground and I am Colonel Mohinder Pal Singh, Director EMAS Training, and I am going to demonstrate to you today the two toughest obstacles of the SSB GTO task, and they are obstacle number 9, the commando walk, and obstacle number 8, the double ditch. Most of the students, when I was there, I used to find they hesitate on these two obstacles. But the truth of the matter is, these obstacles are not so difficult. If I can do it at this age, I'm sure the young boys and girls out there, you all can do it. Only thing is, don't hesitate. Go with full confidence, climb on top of this obstacles and show your confidence in this. Remember, if the GTOs find you lacking confidence or shaky on these obstacles or scared to take a leap or jump, they are certainly going to penalize you in your effort, in your OLQs, showing lack of courage. So remember that these obstacles must be done properly. So let's go over it and see how easy or difficult they are and what is the right method of doing it. Once you're here, climb on top of this shoulder chest number 1. Then come down. From here you can even turn around and step. And come down. If you move up from that side, come down from here. If you move up from here, come down from there. Don't touch the red sides. Don't touch them. You can touch here if you want to, but don't. Do not sit on top of it. Walk with confidence on top. Let's go to obstacle number 8 now. Okay friends, this is obstacle number 8. You see, it consists of two ditches. First ditch is 8 feet. Then second ditch is 4 feet. And there is a rope hanging right here in the center. You have to come from this side, take a leap, grip the rope, and then land in the center of both the ditches. After that, leave the rope and jump across. I found a lot of students who hesitate on this. They want to come from the side. Sides are painted red. You can't come from the side and hold the rope. You have to take a leap from here. Let's see how it can be done. Easy. First leap, done. Leave the rope. After that, 4 feet ditch in front of you, jump across. Right. So this way, both these obstacles, number 8 and 9, can be done easily. You just need confidence, little strength of arms, which you can hold the rope and swing along with the rope. I hope this video is helpful to you, and all of you will be able to do these two obstacles in a confident manner and do well in the rest. Thank you very much.